Well, I can't really say which one is the best, but we can see that the new technologies are bringing a lot of challenges, which we really have to think about the ethical challenges, how we can sort of regulate the technologies. So I can't really decide.